Simmer 1 cup of chicken broth with 2 teaspoons of coconut milk. Add spices like turmeric, ginger, cinnamon, and salt. Whisk together and simmer on low while we cook the eggs. Boil the eggs for 6 minutes. Adding baking soda to the water helps with easier peeling. When they're done cooking, cool them in ice water. As you're peeling, be careful because the yolks will still be soft. Look at those jammy, jammy eggs. Season with salt and more spices and enjoy.